For the repair of Hyundai HAT16 ACB, the following procedures were necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we used 220 volt AC power supply. At first, we tripped the breaker manually. Then, we performed a long time delay test. Then, we perform a short time delay test. It is now clear that Hyundai HAT16 is working successfully and it is ready to be delivered to the customer.